Yeah, I will just grab his neck and then slam his face into the ground. And then just sweep him across the floor, throw him into the wall, and then...
God!
And then with a laser beam, I'm just going to disintegrate his
floor. My man did not want that thing alive or coming back.